Thank you so much, Shelby. And former El Paso District Attorney Jaime Esparza has been nominated by President Joe Biden for U.S. Attorney for the Western District of Texas. Esparza served as the El Paso District Attorney from 1993 to 2020. The position Esparza is nominated for would oversee federal prosecutions in a region from Austin all the way to El Paso. If his nomination is confirmed by the Senate, Esparza would oversee the federal prosecution in the Walmart shooting trial.